Good morning, good morning, good morning, good morning, good morning, guys. Oh, my line is fogging up. Good morning, guys. It is Thursday the 30th, the day after my birthday. And, sorry, my lens keeps fogging up. Getting ready to go to the gym. It's our last day here, and I'm already sad. But it is our last day here, and we are just going to relax, mostly enjoy it, and take it all in. We ate a lot yesterday, so we're going to the gym, gonna sweat it all off, and then I think we might go to the spa because our room comes, or like our stay comes with like a free thing at the spa. Check that out, and then have breakfast. So let's go enjoy the last day in Mexico. I just wanted to say that it's been such a great trip so far, and I'm so thankful for Taz and my family for making it all happen, and it's been amazing. So thank you to them, and it's just been the best birthday ever. All right, we're at the gym. We're starting with the body weight circuit because can't do much weight right now. Here we go. Listen to the mariachi play at midnight. Are you with me? Are you with me? I wanna dance by water beneath the Mexican sky. Drink some margaritas by the moonlight. Listen to the mariachi play at midnight. Are you with me? Oh my God, are you with me? How you doing, Bubba?
Struggling. Struggling hard.
Why? You think you got food poisoning?
No. I feel like I'd be strong enough for food poisoning right now.
He don't feel very good. We gotta make him feel better though. It's our last day here. Huh? It's our last day here. Gotta make him feel better. Hi. We have to start with the shower? We're going to go lay down in the jacuzzi. Ooh, it's got bubbles here?
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah, it's got the bubbles.
Turn it on, and you get the bubbles.
Gets the bubbles. How do we turn this? No, there's no button here for the bubbles. Maybe this doesn't work? Let's go to the living room.
Ooh.
What's this? Bubbles from the there it goes.
going to lay down the bubbles.
The bubbles lay down.
The bubbles lay down. Any second now.
Maybe. Anything.
Whoa. I'm gonna need one of these in my house.
I wanna dance by water beneath the Mexican sky. Drink some margaritas by some blue lights. Listen to the mariachi play at midnight. Are you with me? Are you with me? I wanna dance by water beneath the Mexican sky. Drink some margaritas by some blue lights. Listen to the mariachi play at midnight. Are you with me? Are you with me?
Oh, that was close. Come on. Chills and feels really cold sometimes, and a little bit nauseous and shortness of breath. So he wanted to come up to the room to take a nap. So I was just taking care of him for a little bit, and he's sleeping. So I came back downstairs to check up on my family since they stayed at the beach. But I'm gonna go back up in a little bit to be with Taz. But since it's the last day, I wanted to come back out here to see my fam. So that's what we're gonna do.
So let's go.
And I'm dark.
Hi. Look who's alive.
I'm alive.
He's alive, ladies and gentlemen.
I didn't think I was gonna make it there.
I knew he was gonna make it.
Nurse me back to life. Susie's sweating so bad.
Aww.
I wanna dance by water beneath the Mexican sky. Drink some margaritas by some blue lights. Listen to the mariachi play at midnight. Are you with me? Are you with me? I wanna dance by water beneath the Mexican sky. Drink some margaritas by some blue lights. Listen to the mariachi play at midnight. Are you with me? Are you with me?
Goodbye, beach.
So about halfway.
Goodbye. Last afternoon on the beach. See you soon?
See you soon.
Maybe? Great ending to a fabulous week. There's a beautiful seagull right there. And we're gonna go get ice cream right now. And then we're gonna get ready for dinner. We're never really hungry after dinner to get some ice cream. So we're gonna do it now. that were like still warm from the beach. So that's it. Goodbye, beach. It was wonderful. See you later, alligator. Help me, baby.
Won't you please help me? Help me.
That's
help
all you know. Oh, sorry. Oh, my Lanta. That, did you see all those Oreos?
What do you like? You like what? What flavor?
Chocolate chip? Yellow.
What was it? Yellow. Why is it yellow?
I don't taste chocolate chip really.
Got vanilla and chocolate. With a little bit of chocolate. Sprinkles. Oh, and I got a cappuccino. Because they're better than Starbucks here. Last night.
Final dinner.
We're going to dinner. We're going to hibachi. Mm-hmm. And Taz isn't feeling well again. He's going to try to make it. We have plans to go out after dinner to Playa del Carmen with my parents and brother, but we'll see what happens. If Taz is feeling good or not.
Hopefully.
We went casual today with dinner. Wearing a black dress with flip flops. This is from Lululemon. That's really tight. And then Taz is wearing cute little shorts. V-neck. This is so cutie. Alright, see you guys at dinner. Hey.
You're a pro. You're a pro. You should stop being a YouTuber and just like be a chef.
Oh! What is it?
Mama, mommy.
Gracias.
Whoa,
come on,
go,
chug, 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 chug,
So we ended the night because Taz wasn't feeling very well.
Where we go?
We're back in the room, packed and ready to go, but we decided that we had to end the night with room service.
Because we can.
Because we can. So this is what we did. Steak and fries,
extra fries, nachos, and not one, but that's cheesecake, I think. Three different desserts because we couldn't choose just one.
Uh-huh.
And that's a wrap on this vacation.
Ending it on a good note.
Ending it on a good note. This is the best food of this entire trip.
Fries are good.
Fries are good. Alright, we're gonna eat. Probably not eat all this. Because we just had dinner an hour and a half ago.
Yeah.
But we'll see you in the morning. Good night.
Mexican sky, drink some margaritas, watch the blue lights, listen to the mariachi play at midnight. Are you with me? Are you with me? I wanna dance by water beneath the Mexican sky, drink some margaritas, watch the blue lights, listen to the mariachi play at midnight. Are you with me? Are you with me?
Bagel. And we are just waiting for our flight to be announced. We are here way too early.
So it's not...
We are here way too early, so our flight is not even on. We are here way too early, so our flight is not even on the board yet. So we are just waiting for that. And I'm just gonna wrap up the vlog right here. So thank you guys so much for joining us on this little adventure. Thank you, babe, for making this birthday the best birthday ever.
Was it fun?
I had the best night ever. It was just really, 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 really great to disconnect from everything, really.
The world, really.
His phone worked. Mine doesn't work. It's just because, I mean, it could have worked, but my phone just doesn't work. So it was nice. It was like a...
We weren't on our phones at all.
Yeah, it was a blessing in disguise. I wasn't able to get on my phone at all. So I was just disconnected from social media, from work, kind of. I checked in with my girls on check-in day, and then I just kind of disconnected. And it was just nice to get away from the real world for about 5 days, just to kind of de-stress and just...
Be immersed in the Mexican culture.
Yeah, it was great. We go back technically tomorrow, because by the time we get home, it'll be midnight and stuff. So we return to the real world tomorrow, but this is a nice little break. And we go back to the grind mañana. But
this was a nice refresher, nice recharge. Thank you guys so much for joining. Taz is tired, we're exhausted. We need a vacation from the vacation. But yeah, thank you guys so much. Please like this video if you enjoyed it. Subscribe if you haven't already. And we will see you guys in Nueva Hampshire. Love you guys.
Adios.
Adios. That's it, folks. Until next time.